Everybody, it's Nitin. Welcome back to another video. So in this video, I'll be just a little video. I'm making a quick one. I'm gonna play FIFA 14. I know I haven't played this in a long time, but the reason I'm doing it off screen is because it's not a gameplay video or some crap like that. I'm actually going to show you how much easier it is to play on the handheld version of PlayStation Vita thing because of the back touch panel. Now I don't know if I can reach that in this hold the kind of thing properly, but we'll see. I'll just show you how much easier it is to score. See, that's me scoring in real life right there. I don't know if it's gonna be focused properly because using a crapper camera, because the other one just smashed it and whatnot. Anyways, this is gonna be a quick match, just to show you how much easier it is to score a goal on the handle version. I don't know if this team is a little pain to play with. Ooh, there they are. You can also use the touchscreen, which is freaking sick. Alright, through ball right there. Then right there. Oh, what the f. Alright, so see, it's much easier to play on the thingy. Now, of course, I can do this on the PlayStation TV, but it's just much more complicated and, you know, all those stuff like that, right? I just messed it all up again. Right. I haven't played this in a while, by the way. I'm just going to demonstrate how much easier it is to score, so wait till I get there. I don't know if you guys can actually see this properly, but I'm not going to try to keep it as stable as I can and whatnot. Oh, come on, man. Right. Move it, come on. Oh, what the f. He's supposed to run up, man. What the heck is this joke? Right, last time he was doing it, but you're not doing it this time. I don't think I'm gonna be able to demonstrate in this video, thanks to the thanks to the team I'm going up against. Because I literally suck so bad at this game. Oh, whoa, calm down. Calm down, bro, calm down. You're wrong. See, I didn't use the touchscreen, and he actually passed it to the wrong place, and he lost the ball now. Right, come on, let's run. Oh, right, wrong button again. Right. What the? Right, this week, my PlayStation V2 2000 gonna come, and it's gonna be sick because this is my brother's. I'm gonna have to go off, and yeah. Right, come on, hurry up, man. A freaking dumb joke. Right, I'm just gonna show you how much easier it is to actually score, if I even get a chance to score on this dumb joke. I just pulled up a stupid match, I'm not enough. And, alright, no, hurry up, man, come on. Yes, we're in. Right, here we go, guys. Watch how easy it is, right? Look at that. Back touch panel, get in. See, so much easier to actually score with the back touch panel being there. Now, I don't know why it doesn't work on the PlayStation TV. I've actually tried freaking scoring, but just look, I touched it there and it was so much easier to freaking score. I mean, I can just walk really, really slowly and then tap it and it's boom, it's a freaking goal. Right, we're gonna go again. And no, I won't be recording like this in the future. Just saying, I'm gonna use capture card. Right. Oh. Right. Oh, keep running, stop. Oh. See, he messed it all up himself. I don't have enough time for this, to be honest, because I need to go break my fast. And I'm just freaking playing game for some dumb reason. I'm not supposed to be doing this. Am I? Alright, too late. Oh, wait. What's all this about? Yeah, he's giving them a free kick. No, don't shoot, what the f. Right. This guy, wait, get the ball. No, alright. Oh! Wait, I think I did hit the ball. I mean, he hit me the ball. What? Look, that's my pro play. He's a little messed up because of all the other players are so good in this game. I need to train him a little bit more. How to play this all? I'm sorry for not doing a FIFA video lately. I'm really sorry. I mean, I am really sorry. I'm not even joking. Just kidding. Get in, red, yes. Alright, he's my pro player, he's messed you up again. Yep, thanks. think I needed that. Is he giving them free kick again? Is he doom or something? Right. It might as well as just be a full match for some reason, right? I know I've already proven it, because, but, you know, it's just not funny when you're actually doing this, right? Come on. Somebody run up. Run up. Oh, what the f... We actually did make it run up. Oh, come on, right. I'm gonna have to just skip a little bit in the video. I don't know if I am gonna do that. Yes, get in, pro player. He's good at dribbling though, look. Oh, wrong button again. Oh, wait, touch button. Oh. My god, right. Right, it's a little joke, is this. It's actually tougher to reach the touchpad a little bit, you know, a little bit more harder. Right, I'm gonna try to get the ball off these little bricks. Oh, wait, oh, oh. It's so confusing because I don't know why on earth did Sony just choose to go with the touchpad at the back. So stupid. I mean, it's a stupid thing, but it is actually useful. It's just so much tougher to actually freaking decide which one are you gonna press, and so much burn on this thing. Right. Oh, whoa, my goodness me. I don't know if I've got it out of focus here or something, but hopefully it isn't out of focus. But even if it is, you should actually be able to make out what it is. I'm really sorry, it's crap camera, I can't really do anything about it, so yeah, pretty much. I should have actually passed it. Offside, get lost. It's probably gonna be a full match. Oh, wrong button. No, we actually used up. Right there. Oh, too far actually. Wait, what? Was that not a red card or something? Oh my god. It was actually a little funny. I did that. I find things funny in FIFA. Right, let's run. This guy's slow. No, not this guy. The defender is slow. I meant the defender is slow. What the F are you doing? See, if I do use the touch screen. What? I told him to freaking through ball it. He threw ball it backwards for some dumb reason. I didn't face backwards. Good ball. Yeah, good ball. Bad ball. Oh crap, now luckily. Little looky. Right, it has to be half time anyway. Alright, you know what? I don't want to make this a long video, so I'm actually gonna go ahead and show you the. I'm just gonna forfeit this match. Well, no, restart. Right, you know what? Freaking. It's getting me a little on my nerves now. It's getting on my nerves. Right, how the hell do you get out of this match? End match. Why do you want to restart the match? Right. Oh, here it is. Right. I'm just not used to this game. I haven't really played it at all. I mean, in a long time. So, I'll just demonstrate over here. Because normally, you guys know I wouldn't be able to score properly on this. On the PlayStation TV. But, I actually did this wrong again. Anyway, so, see, I'm walking along. Boom. See, it's freaking so much easier to score on this thing. Just demonstrating. I'm not saying the PlayStation TV is bad. It's good. It's good in the way. Get in. Oh, what the f... Need to get up a little quicker. Don't worry, I've already scored. Yeah, boom. See? Alright, this has been a next level video. Just didn't work out quite right, I guess you can say. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you want any more FIFA videos, just leave it down in the comments below. I need your answers if you actually want me to continue my FIFA thing now rather than Minecraft or anything else. And anyways, yep, other than that, make sure you like this video, go ahead and leave some comments, share this video with your friends and all sorts of crap, and I'll see you in the next one.